You guys ready to hit the road? You ready?
Y'all better get comfy. Lay down.
Good girl. Spot is open. Whew, we're here. A little muddy, a little bit. Who is it?
Why did you beat us?
Who is it? Is it your dad? Yeah.
Here last left this place came with a pigsty. So we're gonna clean it up.
So is it gonna get nice up here for the next couple days?
Hopefully.
Girls, hey, girls, you have a friend? You have a friend? cases or?
Yeah.
That's probably a good idea. Yeah.
I woke up this morning, threw some clothes in the back of my truck, and called it good.
Here you are. Well, see, you ain't have to worry about none of the food or supplies. That's the greatness about being a youth.
Do you guys want your food? Are you guys hungry? You want to eat? Yeah? What you guys doing in my bed? With your little piglet pillow. Tonight we had rice and chicken and veggies. What's someone doing down there? I don't know. Come on. Come on. All right, lay down. Zimmer, don't fall off the bed, honey. Don't fall off there, Zimmer. Don't do that. Buggies. Snuggies, buggies, and ruggies. Sparkle, you are a mess. Look at you. It's a mess. You look like you're camping. Who's out there? Is that your dad? Don't go see him? No, you're too cozy.
But boy,
boom! Get it!
You should have seen that buck that was up by that log.
That buck was insane.
That buck was crazy good. It was a mature buck. It had big, wide forks on it. Nice. Everything about that buck was big.
Climber girl. Hi. Hi, where's Zimmy at? Where's Zimmy at? You made it. Hi. What's he doing down there? Oh, he's taking a pee. All right, come on, girl. Come on. Get up here. Zimmer, run! Come on! Kick it in four-wheel drive, let's go! Come on! Tasman girl! Come here! Hi! Yo! No. Are you whining?
He's on a pole.
Hi, what are you guys doing? That's what you guys look like. Yeah, them silly walkers.
You're gonna let her up and she's gonna eat you.
Oh, I'm gonna sacrifice you to the fire gods.
Sure.